Hey everyone. You know, this is going to be a bit of a different video. I have never really done a product review before, but I was so impressed with this particular product that this is going to kind of be a product review slash reality check on some stuff that we may take for granted in our training in the Filipino martial arts. So, the other day, one of my students, Mr. Joel Friedman, presented me with an impromptu gift. It's a cold steel Barong machete. In measuring the Barong, the blade itself is about 17 and a half, 18 inches. The handle itself is about 5 inches long, 5.5 inches long. So we're looking at a good 25-inch weapon here, and which is perfect for what I do in my study of Hiron Arnis Eskrima, where we practice actually using a weapon like this, which was Grandmaster Hiron's backup weapon in World War II. This is something called a kalashao, but it's pretty much almost the same length. The trainer blade here has maybe an inch or two, inch and a half reach on the Barong, but it's not, you know, it's not a considerable difference. So one of the things that I wanted to make a real point about is that looking at this blade, as I come in closer here, just seeing the way the blade is constructed, I mean, I'm just in awe of how sharp this thing is. It's really important to take note of when you are utilizing this weapon, or a weapon such as this, that you really have to respect the blade, and you really have to know and understand what type of stances and postures you need to take in order that you don't chop your own leg off, or that you have your hand in the way when you're doing something. This is just a really, really dangerous weapon in the hands of a skilled practitioner. So we're gonna give it a little test run here, on some dried brush. We'll clear out the dried brush here with the machete, and we'll get to this tree stump and see what kind of damage it can do on that. Obviously this is a heavy blade, and these aren't very strong twigs, so it's going to cut right through, but just amazing, you know, just so well designed. Really nice, really nice. If you have an opportunity to go out and purchase one of these to add to your collection, I'd highly recommend it. Have fun and be safe.